In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to access your InRouter 615 remotely through InHand Device Manager. Device Manager is a remote management system that allows you to conveniently manage and monitor hardware devices of InHand. Part 1. Registration and Login. Navigate to iot.inhandnetworks.com. If you don't have an account, click Registration to create a new account. Then go back. Log in to Device Manager with the email account and password you used for registration. Part 2. Add a gateway to DM. Choose Gateways Create. Fill in gateway name. We can find the serial number on the web configuration page. Open another tab. Navigate to main IP address. Fill out the username and password, then enter login. Copy the serial number with no spaces. Go to the DM platform, fill in the device name and paste the serial number. The device is added, but now it's offline. You have to associate your device with your DM account. Part 3. Connect gateway devices to DM. Back to local configuration page. Ensure the InRouter 315 has internet access. Select Service, Device Manager. Enable this service. Fill in your DM account. Click Apply. Wait for a few seconds for it to take effect. Switch to the DM webpage. The green button is turned to green, indicating the 315 is online. Part 4. Access your router from another site with your DM account. Navigate to iot.inhandnetworks.com. Log in your account. Find your router. Click the button to access the webpage. If the new window is blocked, don't you worry, click the link to go on. Now you make it, just fill in your credentials. You can now configure your 615 as long as you have an internet access.
For more information, please visit inhandgo.com.